So all you play actors and fakes, let me show you what it takes. I'm just one of a three-man band, and we're back by Joke the Man. We're gonna dance and party hard, Jack. Cause I'm dealing and feeling so real and appealing. You can touch the ceiling, yes. Cause the rhythm takes your soul, makes you lose control. So if you got second thoughts, you better pack. Cause time is what I lack. Time to make you see, I'm not doing this for me. This is all for you, so help me out. Get down and shout, yo. Yes, the rest is up to you. It ain't hard, just try to do what you do best when you hear me go. On the dopest flow, Joe, I won't settle for any less. Do your best, but I must confess, I am the type so hard to please. I'm ill, like a cold disease. So move your body from left to right. If you can, stay out of sight. If you can, come on, take a stand. Cause we're back by Dope the Man. You're gonna fly into the sky over the top till the music drops. You know what I mean? That feeling hard to stop feeling. Just to show who the hell you're dealing with. It's the mouth with the mastermind. One in a zillion, hard to find. Fusing with a heart to be tracked. Staying with the peace so I never look back. Fucking up, that's a figure of speech. Meaning the opposite out of reach. Right, y'all? That's what I'm saying. The cuts and even the words I'm displaying. Rhyme, the lyrics, all star the hands. We're back by Dope the Man. Shout out to my man BC Boy Prime, Dr. Major from Funky Crime, Soulja, Carter, and the Solid Posse. My man Root Boy in the Urban Dance Squad, the Domino Theory, Disco Dance Magazine, Deem, Saggy D, Queens of Style, 24K, Mellow MCs, Damn, Cutmaster Swift, and Pogo, Gizmo, my man Tony Scott, DMC Europe, Angel, Sana, Nancy, Cherie, Seabus, Queen Latifah, Too Much Production, Northside Stylies, and everybody else I forgot to mention, y'all. I'm out of here.
King B, backed by Dope Demand. That's the way we rock it for the next 60 minutes. National Fresh Radio 1 FM with Jeff Young. And tonight, coming through the National Fresh Wax, Above the Law, Eric B and Rakim, Hijack, Master Ace, Digital Underground, Compton's Most Wanted, K Solo, and more. So if you do have your finger hovering above the red button, you're doing it the right way with us tonight. 6 minutes past nine. National Radio 1.
Jeff Young. National Fresh.
Get your head. back. Now I'm gonna show you how to already like this is too tough. Back on the innovative tip. So all your housey boys can quit. Just listen to the groove, yo, it's smooth. The rhythm of the bass and drum is cool. No more pumping up this jam, just taking it easy. That's our game plan. Slow down. Down and made us listen. What the beats called ghetto heaven showed the world that they were messing. In Vogue created a groove, made the masses just wanna move. This is the new style, rocking the whole crowd. Do it and be proud. Don't do the wild style. Slow down.
It's time to make some ghetto.
Attack. Turn off the bass and close your eyes. Let the groove take you for a ride. Mellow it down, don't you pump. Haven't you had enough of that junk? Remember the face, remember the name. Cause you're gonna hear it soon again. Slow down.
Rhymes and bass lines on Radio 1 FM.
This stuff is real. Rich.
All hell to those who believe in rhyme, for they know the spirit and the light. True does a brother make his way in line, shall he make it uncontrollable towards any other being? It's not what you know, it's what you can prove. It's not what you know, it's what you can prove. Know it's what you can prove. It's not what you know, it's what you can prove.
First let me explain it, I'm a hustler. Now here's an example of what a hustler must do. In this lifestyle you got two things, bad and good, and ain't nothing in between. Now I'ma break down a little slogan so you can figure out the path that I'm strolling. Some say it's hard, some say it's dirty, some say it's all sex, money and murder. Now me myself, see I'm a hustler, and I'd rather be that than a new Jack Buster. I'm always known for doing something, cause I'm always in the mix when the shit start jumping. At a club and at a house, well if a sucker disrespect, I get upset. Now I'ma make my plan to get with
you.
I'ma hit and sleep and destroy. Now what could I really be saying? That all set aside that I don't be playing? 187's a killer, he's an illa, and I'm also a thriller. Of course I'm untouchable.
It's not what you know, it's what you can prove.
Untouchable.
It's not what you know, it's what you can prove.
Untouchable.
It's not what you know, it's what you can prove.
Untouchable.
It's not what you know, it's what you can prove.
to misbehave, just a little taste. Push up and crease sure I start the phase. New lyrics, breaking like a running rebel. For the words of the fire puts me on a higher level. Cause I'm going out with Jack in my system. Hustlers from the house, you can just list them. Looking for some heartbeat, ready to rumble. If I spot a soft sign, your world got the bum. Pardon me a moment, I can just stand it. Brothers, claiming what ain't theirs, they ride bandits. I will raid my depth until I reach my peak. And if a case slip, I've got to impeach.
KMG, do you have in contact?
The homie Ant Chaos with the thrust flex. On the 12th spin, behind his back. Second DJ jumping off his gold Mac. On a mission to keep on dishing all fools. 187 got the right cause we broke the rule. Lyrical technique to keep fools in a day. Straight up your pen jacks just to hear me fade.
Now what about the brother we took out? Don't sweat it, cause he didn't have no clout. Cause yo, in attack, I broke his back. I shoot him slack and I never got caught. Cause I'm untouchable.
It's not what you know, it's what you can prove.
Untouchable.
It's not what you know, it's what you can prove.
Untouchable.
It's not what you know, it's what you can prove.
Untouchable.
It's not what you know, it's what you can prove. Untouchable. On the Cali streets. On the corner with the dope and destruction meets. Where a cool young brother could never be soft. On a top dollar street where shit jumps off. You're never a owner, tagged as a tenant. You're trying to get out, but you're all caught in it.
But boo butt suckers don't amaze me. Cause I live my life wild whoopers and crazy.
If I don't hit you, it probably hit me. How could that be? I'm the illustrator KMG.
And see, that's just one thing that never happened. KMG
187,
move when we rapping.
See, we slide up some suckers who've been napping.
Grab the mic, put in the group and commence to start capping.
Cause when we flow, we got dignity.
And we're giving the world an opportunity. That there's a lesson to be taught when you come to our show. Cause we scratch on the table and bust the rhyme flow.
Cause our lyrics and stakes, our rhythms come clean. Do damage,
break backs if you know what I mean. And stay untouchable.
It's not what you know, it's what you can prove.
Untouchable.
It's not what you know, it's what you can prove.
Untouchable.
What you know is what you can prove.
Untouchable.
It's not what you know, it's what you can prove.
Untouchables. That, of course, is what you can prove. Just get my act together here. And before that, a very interesting track, of course, using the Family Stands and In Vogue Breaks and Beats. We played you Slow Down. And that particular track is by Too Tough. I knew I'd get there eventually. Here we go.
Hi, this is Eric B. and Bad for Eric B. and Rakim. And right now, we're cooling out with Jeff Young on his big beat on Radio 1.
National Fresh.
Try to catch on, stay close to the host. And MCs try to make the road rough, but of course it. Ladies hit a rhyme, rub them on like lotion. Hit the spot soothing, can't stop moving. Go ahead, but sweat, you can bet I'm still cooling. When I detain, it's a brainstorm. Never the same from every rain I rain on is warm. Taking a trip through memory lane, the melody. See if you could tell if these thoughts the fallacies could do you justice. But you can't touch it. Some kid just try to bust this, but he just missed. I'm universal, much more merciful. So versatile with the style is reversible. I get away even if I say a curse or two. First, let me bust another verse for you. Your arms too short, the box will also quit. You don't want no kind of conflict, or you'll get stripped as the rhyme is ripped. Pick up the pieces, now ain't that piece, yeah, I'm hip. Everything I said flows since my intro. I plan a thought, extend, and then grow. Holding my pen tight, it might be controversy at first, what I write be. Cause of research, don't just take it for granted. When I'm gone, my mind remains a planet. If I keep building, it teach the children. So when they read it between the lines, it's filled in. A break to meditate, not a peek. Concentrate till I'm deep. Awake, but not asleep. At the same time, rising and advertising what is true. Keep advising you to stay wise, and I'ma touch it. how I shine. Not only when I rhyme, my coach is making me stronger mentally, physically, and powerful poetry I'm victory. Labeled as art placed in a museum. Style I make scenery. Now you see I'm exhibit of knowledge that's packed and filled with nothing illiterate, it's facts I build with. My mind's untouchable, which means intangible. Contents never dance, it's understandable. I study life so I can live it the right way. No time to hear what another brother might say. Why sell a capsule or crack? I don't have to. I rhyme and sign $1 million contracts to put message on record that sprays with hard bait. Smuggling microphones, this ain't Scarface. Whoever talk that talk, I'm on a haul. And don't try to escape from New York cross 110th Street looking for a problem. It's hell up in Harlem, watch why I solve them. I hear the music clear as I get near the 125th Street Apollo Theater. Take a step back when I rap and step up to you. I'm untouchable. Test your reflex, relax, but in contact your phone and lose control. So hold your partner closer, you're supposed to keep your composure. But you hear the drum set go, then you get so hype, it's like nitro, opponents get petrol. Remember the trademark left by the artist, never soft or smooth, it's coming off the hardest. In effect, you could detect the imposter, taking my props, rock him, but still proper. I'm a prophet, you can't stop it when I drop it. Everything I say coincide with the topic. Thoughts bounce around till my skull is fractured. Inside my brain, it's all manufactured. As we go deeper, it's hard to find. Don't even think about it, cause you can't read my mind. It's clear, so therefore, you need an ear or inclined in a mind with some kind of idea for the style I'm advertising. What is true, keep advising, you stay wise, and the mind is untouchable.
Eric B and Rakim from their brand new album, Let the Rhythm Hit 'Em. That track is called Untouchable, and I think we got the last track wrong. The last track wasn't Untouchable. It was, of course, Above the Law from their 12-inch, which is also called Untouchable, and the other track was called What You Can Prove. Now you know that, don't you?
Yeah, that's cool. Let's go to the next record.
So I suggest that we punch it. Goga was driving and doing about 100. Hit a corner on the clay to check the spot. Seen the PD lights, down the spot was hot. Ed Dog was cupping through in the back. Shiesty and Little Rock, Jack was selling that. Man hit the fence, yelled out, see ya later. Shark didn't pull out the big blue blazer. Bookie and Boo didn't know what to do. Jumped in the car with DT, bumping CMW. Hit a U around the corner, did it work? I wonder. CPG on my and they burning rubber. Didn't wanna be like brother and fly locked up. So I downed the bird that was still in my cup. Parked the GY and I started the bail, cause my trip was to home, not the county jail. Police swooped by the time the boys was near me. Go-go bled cause the homie was kinda leery. I wasn't sweating cause they had nothing on me. Bam looked bad, gave a name, now it's Pony. They peeped out the page and said how much did it cost. By the way, MC8, where's the dope you tossed? Me sell dope, officer, I'm a rap singer. Won't go down like the Compton gangbanger. They ran a warrant check, I must have had good luck. But the homie who ran, one time, gobbled him up. Show to do on a Thursday night. Me chill, slipping time, rolling in big white. Loaded as bumping the cactus. I hope the stony boys don't try to jack us. Gas tank was loaded, and so was the E. Kinda buzzed off the fat sack of. Chill was busting raps about the good old days. Switching to another form about how we get paid. Just then a voice came behind the truck. Tom leaned out and said, what the fuck?
A motorcycle cop riding hard on the tip. Had to clown his ass once and said, this ain't no chips. Homie had a warrant for a DUI, and in my pocket was a fat sack of fat sack of fat sack of damn. Now it's time to get nervous. Scary clown called back to me, they was fixing the service. Dun Dun walked up and started asking for names. Then he peeped me out and asked what the gang I claim. The fact that I'm black is the reason you jacked me. I got the gang bang because of the hat and khakis. If I was in the hood, the dummy wouldn't have found me. He said, shut the fuck up, boy, you're headed for the county. We was already late. The fools had they nerve to have a sitting contest on the edge of the curve. It was show, shoulder than show. What can I say? Keep on talking. Go ahead, make my day. He started acting tough and chill, thought he was bluffing. But in a second or two, the boys started to cuff it. In our pockets, in our cups, no time for explanations. One time, stop for the suck.
Compton's Most Wanted, one-time gaffer up. We're going to go into the world of UK rhymes now. We're going to have a track from the Ruthless Rap Assassins, then we've got some hijacks, so UK fans, sit tight.
Kick it up. Hey, turn it up!
On the wheels of steel.
Pine trash.
On the wheels of steel.
DJ So Great.
On the wheels of steel.
Why'd you say you start hardcore when your record's bored? I will start the euphoria.
Yes, since we were style warriors.
This rhythm is tough. I told you we were coming and you thought it was a bluff. Now I'm teaching you a style to leave you in a daze. Fuel the fire, start the fuel, and let me get brutal. Having the material that's detrimental. The sequel, it has no equal. I have a wild pitch, so savor the flavor of the remix. I have arisen as the phoenix. Powerful words are what stands alone. When you hear my rhymes, then you'll see the soul of hijack. The crew that has no friends. Summoning your end, the Star Warriors revenge. The Star Warriors came out to play.
Terrorizing airways for airplay.
Bop the DJ, played the rap perfume. Then he put the hardcore on curfew.
Curse you.
How?
Just like a witch.
Then
I serve that son of a bitch.
I have no airs or graces for faceless fools who make the rules governing.
Prime time grind.
Locking in, clocking out this happy rap. Crackerjacks jacking to the sound of a whack track.
Yeah, mental. I like this, mate. I used to be into acid, but I'm into hijack.
Now the words are what stands alone. And when you hear my rhymes, then you'll see the soul of hijack. The crew that has no friends, summoning your end to Star Warriors revenge. Then emulate the vocal strategy that I preach. You're the entrepreneur of the hip-hop dance floor. The one of score, whack rhyme four. You can't compete, so stand and stammer. I'll crush your ego just like your hammerhead shark. Closing in for the kill. Destructive of counterfeiting adversaries to just ill.
Time, help back the posse. Now we got an album that's glossy.
Powerful words are what stands alone. And when you hear my rhymes, then you'll see the solar hijack. The group that has no friends. Summoning your end, the Star Warrior is revenge.
You are in tune to Warrior Radio on your FM dial. This is the sounds of Hijack.
That's Hijack, their brand new single, Style Warriors Revenge. And the Hijack track going out tonight to Fletch of the Mr. Freeze Posse, Ray Halls and Matt Jenkins. That's from Evan Cameron in Bexhill-on-Sea. Also, should have dedicated the Above the Law track earlier on to the Actor Supreme and Davey D of the DC Posse. That's from Lee Humphreys in Plymouth. And before that, of course, the Ruthless Rap Assassins, a track from their album, Killer Album, very Manchester kind of phrase, and we played you Go Wild.
Now let me hear my man now, Mike.
National Fresh. National Fresh.
Microphone checker 1 2. Tell you what I'm gonna do.
On and on and on is how the beat goes. So sell the British walkers and cut the afros, and dance till the feeling is gone in your toes. I wear shorts in the summer Timberlands when it snows. Sometimes I like the chill, sometimes I like the mingle. Sometimes I get the fever for the flavor of a single. Sexy young slimmy, but not too young though. That's because Jimmy minded up on death row. Now this here gem is like a special kind of song. It's not too short, but then again it's not too long. I brought somebody with me, someone you might know. He's bound to wreck your body from the tip of your toe all the way up until your last hair follicle.
Hey, it's me, the diabolical. Yes, Charlotte, yes, it's time for me to fall into a funky beat to make you have a falling like jump. Make you move your rump on the floor and like pump. Come on, don't be a chump. I see four and maybe five live party people, but the rest did not survive.
Why?
They had a
Why?
Cardiac arrest. Now rocking microphones is something I do daily, and making people dance like if I was out an alien. People just love it when the biz starts to play with my push. Oh, and by the way, skeezing with a girl is something I get tricky, and I'm the sneaky type to like slip a girl a Mickey, and I live the kind of life that's far from affordable. Standing on the corner, call the cuties on the portable. Me and Master Ace is funky.
Word to Miz.
Now who is it, Ace?
It's me and the Biz.
Hey.
Who? Yo, it's me and the Biz.
Yeah, that sounds fun. Yo, who is it, Ace?
It's me and the Biz.
Yeah, tell everybody from Brooklyn.
Yo, it's me and the Biz.
Yo, Ace, I got a question. Excuse me, brother, can you spare a dime?
Nah, but if you want, I can kick a funky rhyme. All I need is a groove that's smooth like a harpin. I'm ready to talk enough shit like Al Sharpton. I take the stage and engage in a page. My name is Master Ace and 22 is the age.
I'm the B-R-C-M-N, like a lot of women. Bought a new car because the first one was a lemon. Gucci, Louis Fendi, me and sexy Cindy. Robbing around the block like if I was in the Indy. Everybody pointing cause I am the joint, and they know it's me cause I'm the B-I-C. Sometimes I lay in bed all day and think about my life. Should I just keep rapping, settle down with kids and a wife, and get a regular job where I'm working 9 to 5? I'm for biz, and it's great to be alive. I'm making crazy hits, a winner never quits. So those that used to diss me in the past, I haven't fit. But I just sit back and kick my feet up on the table, cause I'm able to rock a crowd without a cable or a Cuban Lincoln.
Hey, yo, Lincoln wasn't Cuban.
So I still produce death jams like my name was Ricky Rubin. M-A-S-T-E-R-N. This ain't store-bought hip-hop from a jarring. It's sure ain't Stephanie Mills playing Dolphy in the Wiz. It's me and the Biz.
Hey, what's up, Craig? Tell him, man, who is it?
It's me and the Biz.
Oh, yeah, Marvin. Tell Marvin who it is.
It's me and the Biz.
Hey, what's up, everybody on Long Island?
Yo, it's me and the Biz.
What's up to everybody in Jersey?
Yo, Ace, keep that funky one.
I'm 100% proofing, rag on the roof and pulling crazy cuties without a gold tooth and wildin', styling. This land is mine.
You're a
prisoner to my music like you was on Rockers Island. A slim, soft-spoken brother from the ghetto. My name is Master Ace, and I thought that you should know. You run your rhyme like a horse and force it. Extra booty lyrics on the crowd like you're the forcing. I think you better keep them to yourself. Do it for your health. Put your lyrics back up on the shelf. Now I'm gonna pass it to the B-I-C-M-A-R-K-I-E, cause I know you wanna see him.
On 1, 2, and this is what I'm gonna do. Keep the place jumping, get it wild like a zoo. If anyone can do it, the B-I-C can. Peace, the Marley Marl, Tragedy, and MC Shan. And my cousin Cool V and TJ. Just one Ian, the Jungle Brothers swinging from a tree, and EPMD, and nice and smooth B, and MC Craig G, and just I sit Ian. The list goes on and on and on and on. I go to Dapper Dan, all Benetton.
Microphone check
on 1, 2, 1, 2.
Hey, hey,
microphone
check on 1, 2.
It's me and 1, 2.
I know you have bought my new album. I know everybody in Brooklyn bought it.
It's me and 1, 2.
Everybody in Jersey bought it. Everybody like Uptown bought it.
It's me and 1, 2.
Everybody in Philadelphia and California and Florida bought my new album. I'm Biz Markie. I'm down with my cousin Cool V.
Hey, yo, man, why you stopping? That was funky.
I kept my breath.
You got it?
Yeah.
Kick it.
Pop in the building. Pop in the building.
popping the pill.
Here's one from the West Coast boys.
Excuse me, trooper. Will you be needing any packets today?
Yo, B, don't be pulling on my jacket, okay?
Cool. Just trying to get your attention so you can take a look at this invention. Now peep these. I got some more in my jacket.
Man, what are these? Condoms?
Sex packets. It's like a pill. You can either chew it up or like an Alka-Seltzer. Dissolve it in a cup. And get this. See the girl on the cover? You black out, and she becomes your lover.
You're tripping.
No, I'm serious. These are authentic.
Yeah, well, I don't take hallucinogenics.
Wrong again, my man. This is way more real. But since you know everything, I'll make someone else a deal. Packets. Got them packets.
Yeah, he's the packet
the
man.
Packet man. Packets.
Yeah, he's the packet
the
man.
Packet man. Packets. Who needs packets?
Yeah, he's the packet
the
man.
Packet man. Got them packets.
Huh. Well, now you got me curious. I'm kind of thinking about buying it.
$3 for $10. It can't hurt to try it.
Well, what exactly do I get?
Well, read what it says. Look at the picture.
Bet. It says Chinese girl, age 17, waist 24, hips 33. This one here says young black virgin. Man, this is crazy. I'm going to have to splurge and get me a few of these things. How long do they last?
Well, it depends. Let's see. These cheap ones here are 10 minutes, but these are extra power. They last about a half an hour, and these here sell for about 40, because you get two girls.
Yeah, it says orgy.
Right, and if you're married, it's no big deal. You're not cheating at all. You're just popping a pill, and if your wife's got a headache and wants to hit the sack, it's cool. Take a packet, fool. Biochemically compacted sexual affection. Now here, take a look at my selection.
Packet
man. Packets. Got them packets.
The
packet man.
Yeah, he's the packet
the
man.
The packet man. Who needs packets?
Yeah, he's the packet
the
man.
The packet man. Got them packets.
Okay, I want these two boxes of three. And give me Blondie here. And that one that said orgy. And by the way, I need something for my woman.
Sure, I got guy packets.
Cool, give me some of them.
Now let me tell you how to take it. Either sit or lie down and you really should be naked. Otherwise, you're gonna mess up your clothes. Know what I mean? This is more than just a dream. It's very realistic and it's gonna blow your mind. So be careful. Only take one at a time. And never take one behind the wheel. You'll black out and hit a pole.
Cool, let's make the deal.
These are 40, these are 80, and this one here's 10. Just give me $100, I'll call it even. But don't pull your money out yet, see? There's one or two narcs in this area that sweat me. Over here.
Yeah, this looks kinda cool. 20, 40, 60, 80, 100.
Shmoove. Here's my number, in case you need to reach me again. And remember, you need to be as safe as you can. There's only one thing safer than using your hand. Dial that beeper number.
Yeah,
and call a packet man.
Packet man.
Packet. Packet.
Yeah, he's the packet
man.
Yeah, he's the packet
man.
Yeah, he's the packet
man.
Yo, Mark, check this out. Let me get them two packets back for the two I gave you the other day. You know what I'm saying? I did too. I gave you that. Oh, you lying. You lying. I gave you that red hair, and I gave you that little brunette, right? Thank you. Man, I act like I ain't never give you that packet. Oh, I got that Vanessa Williams packet, man. What you need? You want a Queen Latifah packet? A Flavor Unit packet.
Radio 1, get the job done. That's why you can listen to us and have all the fun. Boy!
You wash your face in my sink.
In my sink.
Sink.
In face in my sink.
In my sink. Sink.
You wash your face in my sink.
In my sink.
Sink.
You wash your face in my sink.
Simplicity. With synchronicity makes a mind meld. Revealed if possible like a walk through a minefield. Sadly. Get up to bat and take a swing thing. Should I? Shouldn't I? Try. Too late. You sunk into the sink that I wash my face.
You wash your face in my sink.
In my sink.
Sink. Sink.
You wash your face in my sink.
In my sink.
Sink.
You wash your face in my sink.
Tougher. That's what I'm getting rougher. And you beat me, suffer.
The loss of an attempt well tried. Well, your side tried, but my side will never be denied. Cause I'm swinging and stinging neglection with an injection of truth. I've come to untwist the twisted youth. How does it feel now that I got you all to think? Yeah, and wash your face in my sink.
You wash your face in my sink.
Here I go again. I have a little place to send a little false friend who tried to mess me up with little negative thoughts. A little negative thought. Me to never ever leave my fame into the hands of incompetence. That makes sense. So now I'll change tune, for the tune allows changes for you to take a breath while your brain rearranges. What I just spoke into a language called speech. You try to catch it, but you just can't reach. But you leave a ring around the basin when you wash your basin in my sink.
You wash your face in my sink.
Now the basin is clean to the gleam of the eye. You constantly lie when doves cry out. But you are not about what you say. The image, the field you reveal and portray. For never ever will I fall to the effects of bandwagonism. So please listen, up not down, for down is the devil. So roll like a boulder and not like a pebble. You roll like a rock, you roll like a rebel. For this is pure pain, pick axe and the shovel. Hear no command, hear just warning. If you wake up in the morning and wash your face in my sink.
You wash your face in my sink.
Of the play, ground the wire to the amp to improve the sound. I mean, give me an mic that is clean and witness the warriors of the dream. For the bigger the orange is, the bigger the peel. Thieves who steal get a wheel for real. A spin till and fin, or until I give a pardon. Me, I never promised you a rose garden or nourishment, just punishment for a fink who thinks he can wash his face in our sink.
Sink. You wash your face in my sink.
Open up the door, step across the wet floor. If you can make it, you can tape it, this rhyme forevermore. Peer into the drain as the water goes down. Why do you frown? It's the end of the sound. But bring back the rhyme, for the rhyme is evaporating. All of the sucker MCs that are Jones insane. They would, they could, they think, but never, ever, never dare try to wash the face in my sink.
Ring had to be done. The Dream Warriors, wash your face in my sink. A monstrous track. We're getting loads and loads of mail for that. Phil Todd from Whitley Bay was one of many that actually came out the postbag this week saying, more Dream Warriors, please, Jeff. Before that, Digital Underground, a remix of Sex Packets, which is around now. And before that, Master Ace, Me and the Biz, a new 12-inch from the States on Cold Chillin'. About 15 minutes away from our next news bulletin. Then Tommy Vance with the Friday Rock Show. We've got a few more rhymes to fit in before we get there.
National.
Wait, here comes a brother I know for sure can rap.
Jeff Young.
Let the rhythm hit him.
Got artillery lyrics and ammo, rhymes with rhythms that I'ma give them piano. Bring a bulletproof vest, nothing to ricochet. Ready aim at the brain and what the trigger say. Tempo's trifle, felt like a rifle. Massage and melodies might go right through simultaneously like a Uzi. Nothing to bruise me. Lyrics light up when ladies say don't lose me. So reload quickly, then you better hit me. While I'm letting SVB get with me. And stepping with 007, better make it snappy. No time to do your hair, baby. Brothers busting at me. Beats and bullets pass me on target. They want the R hit, but watch the guard get. Quicker the tongue is the trigger, cause I'm real fast. Let on some rhythm at them, let them feel the blast. Penetrate at a crazy rate, this ain't a 38. Hit them at point blank range, and watch them radiate. Running out of ammunition, I'm done with them. You ask me how I hit them, I'll let the rhythm hit them.
Let the rhythm hit them. Let the rhythm hit them. Let the rhythm hit them.
astonishing, prepare to be a prisoner. The hitman is the brother with charisma, showing you that I have powerful paragraphs. Followers become leaders, but without a path, you're mentally paralyzed, crippled your third eye. Rhymes are blurred, bending the curve that you heard. I reduce the friction, crucifixion, I lose the mission, boost the piston. Every kid him with some of that, cut like a lumberjack. If he gets hit back, it won't be none of that. I'm untouchable, you see me in 3D. When I let the rhythm hit another MC, lyrics made a lead into your head. An eruption of a mass production to spread when music is louder, full of gunpowder, microphone machinery. When I see a crowd of party people pumping their fists like this, they hide in the back thinking that I might miss. But the art is accurate, plus I pack the wit, educated punchlines that I have to hit whatever I aim at. I line them up, your body is where you feel the pain at. Time is up, you've been hit with something different, isn't it? Rocking is gonna radiate, nothing's equivalent, nothing can harm me. Why try and bomb me? You couldn't fuck around with Rob with an army. You could grandfather architect, so respect them. I disconnect them soon as I inject them with radiation. Put him by the basement, bust his chest open, bash his face and let it split him. Since he brought his main man with him, he asked me I did him. I let the rhythm hit him, hit him, hit him. Let the rhythm hit him, hit him, hit him. Let the rhythm hit him, hit him, hit him. Let the rhythm hit him. Dance floor is dangerous, packed in like a briefcase. Rhythms for real, rough rhyme beats with deep bass. Girls with tight pants, maybe they might dance tonight if the R's run all the ketchup. Hell no, wicked as I kicked it. Don't need to remix it, cause I prefixed it. Reverse to switch to perform to perfection. Section for section, rhymes keep connecting. You're guessing what's next. Blood pressure rising, you're damn near lost it. Hit the ground burning and woke up frostbit. Cause when I explain, you can't complain for pain. I travel through the brain, hit a vein that remain. Let it radiate, vibes are vibrate. Why did you violate? Now I'ma have to let the style break. Bones, now the tone is ingrown. After this gets thrown, give me another microphone before I get that feet I met. Whisper, I wanna reach your intellect. Kiss her, cause I wanna give her the most respect. So I shine and let my light reflect. Hold her, mold her, make her feel older. Lay her on my shoulder, everything I told her makes her feel secure whenever I'm with her. And you know how I hit her. Me and the rhythm hit her, metal. Let the rhythm hit her, metal. Metal. Let the rhythm hit her, metal. Let the rhythm hit 'em. Metal, metal. Let the rhythm hit 'em. Metal, metal. Let the rhythm hit 'em. Metal, metal. Let the rhythm hit 'em.
Various mixes of that around. I'm not sure which mixes will end up on the UK 12-inch. That's a mark that I'll get there in a minute. That is a mix which is on the USA 12 that was done by DJ Mark the 45 King. Eric B and Rakim, title track to the album, Let the Rhythm Hit 'Em.
Come again, bad boy.
9 minutes to 10, Radio 1 FM. This is National Fresh.
This is Quincy Nadia on a rap one. You better move away, son, cause I'm gonna let up like a shotgun. Show you like a real champ, stamp like I'm meant to. Pervade you an inch and I'm booked cause I'm sent to. Let it all go, let it flow like I'm on the road, man. I got it like a pump instead of skillow. I'm moving the crowd like it's a junction jam. I got it running like an ammo. Listen to the panel of words I've got to give. Makes me a clear wizard rhyme designed to keep it tuning. Fooling suckers of all kind, the one that's trouble me. Why you running me then cheering me suddenly? Someone forgot to tell you the news. I'm gonna rule you like a baby, so forget the information. I'm 405, I'm gonna let it all come out to play. I'ma stay with the way I behave. On a mic, that's me, one scared like an Indian. Keep the drum because I've just begun to be great and be showing it. Such will be knowing it's part of my eagerness. Bigger than distress and test the likes of you. Sitting your first year, couldn't revise it. So you come as a pair, boy, you got no feeling. Stealing and stealing. Think it's a trip, but when you take it, it can bring with the dawn like me on a mic. I'm just full of it. Tip to top, we're gonna do it like an orange. Say my name, but don't mention the other one. Cause it's the great one that gets the job done. Sitting aside in other space to come in. They start running. Spiky team, coming.
Live the life you love, love the life that you lead. Just live the life you love and love the life that you lead. See?
Truly came
came to come and conquer, they lost it. Try to track me, cap me, they mocked it. Haven't got the right method, trust me. Time I flow and show you just the morning can't touch me. Magical moments of a man in emotion. I'm blended, defending my art as a token of goodwill. Never will I feel ill, cause I'm real like the deal and as pleasant as I feel. Moving a stage up to show I'm meant for this. Many have come, I succumb to the speed of this. But I've kept tough but rough in the mid-half. Never a chance that I was resume to the past, cause I got it like a clip mode. Always composed to close out the donuts, cause you don't pay much attention. I mention a strength and attention. I'm holding, controlling your crew like you're stolen. Holding my own and don't check for food wood. Giving all the flat because you make a lot of noise. You better forget it and start living a good life before it's too late to have a kid in a wife. Cause I pull up the fire and tires and no-no. They know or you know I'm cruising like a limo. G's the frame, I like speed, I'm cracked it. You like to eat serious like I'm looking like a spastic. Hammer on top, I got it flowing like I'm full of it. It's whippy, I like, because I'm gonna be all night. Showing a few of the crew, I would do, I pursued, am I faking it? Keep on taking it. Do the one like it's a gift to measure me. Keep the cool and control, it's smooth leisurely. Dazing and grazing, devouring, I'm powering. Suckers on the tip up, better shut your level pair. Watch me lose grip, moving in a hard hit. The skip it a shit that's gonna blow you to bits. With a habit of lyrics to give me something to play for. You said it was nervous, so why the hell did you stay for? We all know, I like time, I'm a fly up. Don't take another track, I'll never dive like a Jaffa. Guess what? Here we go.
Live the life you love, love the life that you live. Cause it's my talents I'm sharing and you know I'm a skill. Sing. Love the life you live and live the life that you love. And Jaja will send a blessing from above. Every time we come, and every time we play, we hear the people them say that we are the roughest, and we are the toughest. Sing. So live the life you love, love the life that you live. And love the life you live, and live the life that you love. And every time we play, we hear the people them say that them can't conquer we, and that them can't hold we, and that them can't control we. I know they can't stop we.
Yo, give me something to dance to.
Music, please.
Let's make it funky, we funkin' to a thing we made. Hey, ain't it good to you? Are you well? Of course, I know you do adore it. There's a reason for negation, seduced by this beat and the sort of seduction, but just surrender, the strength is dominating. Oh my God, what a feeling inside that you express externally while unwarranted moves, screaming hysterically. Total madness. You can also be a victim, bad as a laugh at us. By the means of beats and rhymes, you're getting doper and doper. And this is a working out, y'all. When you dance like this, called the gangsta boogie. The gangsta boogie. When you dance like this, called the gangsta boogie. The gangsta boogie.
It's a boogie.
Again and again, again and again, I'm delivering this. Of course, it's essential evidence of production so serious. What is the function? Is getting delirious. Chaotic style, in the sense of entanglement. Elaborated to this, his specimen. Take it or leave it in the tempo I'm giving. Keep surprising, but what I'm saying, reality. Sometimes you cannot give it me. It's comprehensible, it's my philosophy. With the tradition, make sure you like it. It's doing damage. Yeah, you know it, agreeing. The only possibility that you have is get along. Keep moving or standing still like you're stupid, because you're dealing.
because you're dealing with this. It's called the Gangsta Boogie. All right, everybody in the place, Gangsta Boogie, get steady dancing on the dance to tonight. The Gangsta Boogie, yeah, woo, yeah, woo. You're dealing with this, the Gangsta Boogie. Yeah. The hip-hop gangsta, that's what they say to me when I enter the party, where the troopers are trooping, screaming ho, and speakers go on. The Gangsta Boogie, creating the dance step. The more you like it, the funky, I'll make it ducks. Not allowed in this mission, just behave, and then you get admission. To it scene, I mean the dance scene, ultimately to a climax, then you ask for more stuff. Like to give it ya, but when I give it, you take it, use it in the right way, style it, that you're taking.
A track that's out here in the UK, Tony Scott, Gangsta Boogie in a hip-house style.
With a thing called the Gangsta Boogie.
That's the track that closes another edition of the Big Beat National Fresh, of course, between 9 and 10 every Friday here on Radio 1 FM. Thanks for joining us this evening. If you want to drop us a line, the address, Jeff Young, Big Beat, Radio 1, London, W1A4WW. If you want a big shout-out to your posse or a special request for any record, drop it on those cards and letters and we'll see what we can do for you, OK? Jeff Young, Big Beat, Radio 1, London, W1A4WW. Thanks as always to super duper dope producer Mikey H. Tommy Vance up next with the Friday Rock Show. Live in large. Have yourselves a great weekend from me, Jeff Young. See ya. 10 o'clock here on Radio 1 FM. Time for the latest news headlines.
Alistair Sanford reporting. The Iranian authorities are refusing to allow foreign doctors and rescue workers into the country to help with the relief effort for the victims of Wednesday's earthquake. But they say they do want supplies of medicines, tents, blankets and food. At least 29,000 people are known to have been killed in the earthquake. The Iranian foreign minister...